Tonight, police are looking for the man who tried to rob a pawn shop, then fired shots inside the store. It happened around 2:30 at the CNS pawn shop on Highway 71 in Springdale. Police say a man walked into the shop with a handgun and hit the clerk on the head. When another employee noticed what was going on, he grabbed another gun and started shooting. That's when police say the would-be robber fled.
Went behind the counter, struck the clerk in the head. And one of the other employees came out of the back, saw on the video camera what was going on, came out of the back, saw the gun being pointed at the clerk, and he got a gun.
The gunfire exchanged during the robbery has neighboring businesses scared. One business owner says this has never happened on their block, and he's looking to change the way he secures his business during the day.
And my wife said, I heard some shots or just boom, boom, you know. This is a really scary incident on this block.
Kalpesh Gandhi's hotel has been at this location for more than 10 years. He says this is the first time something like this has ever happened.
This is a very unusual incident.
Gandhi was on the phone with his wife, who was in their hotel when the gunfire was exchanged. The bullet pierced a neighboring business.
It could have came to our store here. That really scared me as well. Yeah, I got three kids here.
Gandhi says he's happy nobody was hurt and knows it could have been much more serious. He says the shooting has him thinking about upgrading his security.
My wife was just talking about it and she said we may better install some bulletproof glass in the office. I said, okay, we may have to think about that.
And tonight, police are looking for the suspect. He's believed to be between 20 and 25 years old with dark skin and weighing around 160 pounds. Witnesses say he was wearing a dark jacket and a hood and a camo mask.